Now we present our deepest pranam to the lotus feet of Sri Shankaracharya Maharaji, whose presence is blessing our last day of the conference. One of the greatest miracles of the Vedic science and technology, Maharishi Vedic science and technology, is that Latin America is the strongest Christian continent in the world. We are the heaviest population Christian continent. And Latin America is in deepest gratitude to India, because since we started all our Vedic programs, Maharishi's program of yoga, like transcendental meditation and yogic flying, as well as all the other programs, there have been a major change in the tendencies of Latin America. When Maharishi started the program 8 years ago to now, Latin America has now 27% less poverty. It's the only continent in the world where no country is allowed to enter into any war by agreement of all the heads of state. And has grown economically so much that is leaving, like India, out of the developing to become a developed continent. And this is all due to Vedic technologies. Maharishi Vedic technologies has accomplished this for Latin America. I wish I had time to tell you all the story, but it will be set on time. But heads of states are practicing transcendental meditation and Vedic practices, like in Brazil, in Colombia, and it's the prisons of Latin America, they are using Vedic principles. We have the Congress of Brazil with a resolution for all the educational system. We have the armies using Vedic Dhanurveda, transcendental meditation, yogic flying. We have a new world, and one day Mataram, because we owe it to you. And especially we offer it to His Holiness Maharishi Mahesh Yogi and Brahmananda Sarasvati, who awake on us the value of your wisdom, the value of Veda, which lives in the deepest, most tender level of our being and becomes everything as itself. So now, I would like to quickly pull out the tape of Father Mejia. Father Mejia was going to be one of the speakers. He could not come, has sent a message. And I think it's important to say about Father Mejia that he's rehabilitated 60,000 children on the most difficult conditions in Latin America, especially in Colombia, and that the prison system of Colombia that is managed under his has no weapons and no recidivism based on Vedic technologies. And this is a high-rank Catholic priest dedicated to Maharishi's knowledge with devotion. Is a friend and respected by the Pope, and give us the message that Veda is a nourishing vitamin for every country, every religion, every people of the world. Let's listen Father Mejia from Colombia.
Reciban todos un fraterno y afectuoso saludo.
Greetings to everyone from Colombia.
En la Fundación Hogares Claret, con el padre Gabriel Antonio Mejía.
This is from Father Gabriel Mejía, the president of Hogares Claret.
La comunidad terapéutica de la Fundación Hogares Claret.
This is a therapeutic community,
el principio de la autoayuda,
which is based on self-help of the people.
Principio desde el cual opera,
from where
el
operates,
modelo de educación basada en la conciencia,
with consciousness-based education and its root.
Pilares institucionales.
And these are the four pilars of this institution.
La espiritualidad,
spirituality,
la pedagogía scout,
yeah, and all the therapeutic values for improvement of the human being.
Encuentran su punto de unión en el desarrollo y ejercicio de
all of them,
maestro, o valores
they have, they meet in the ability to produce love
amor,
and support for the people.
El servicio, la superación,
and with
la
that we are able to go out of the problems and produce real rehabilitation.
El padre Gabriel,
Father Gabriel
el día de hoy,
is going to speak to us
de
about the Vedic knowledge and the consciousness-based education.
Nos contará cómo la meditación.
He is going to tell us how transcendental meditation has changed the life
of,
in, from the physiology, psychology, and sociology of all the children in difficulties in Colombia.
Y contribuyen también con el logro de los propósitos de la vida cristiana a través de su
experiencia Christian life through Vedic technology.
También nos hablará
and
de
help us
la gran labor que ha hecho
of the great task of Maharishi Mahesh Yogi
a través del desarrollo y expansión de la ciencia védica
Vedic science in the world.
Entonces, en este momento, al padre
now let's hear from Father Gabriel Mejía.
Es una
it's a great inspiration
poder estar con
to be with all of you
para hablar de la
to speak
de la fundación
our proposal of our foundation.
30
years ago,
we started this experience que está
based
en la lectura del sentimiento
in the
deepest
of human feeling.
El sufrimiento de
we want to eradicate all suffering.
Se vive con mucha fuerza,
we live very strongly compassion.
Hogares Claret nace como una propuesta
has
para
born
respetar
to respect
la dignidad
the
y la
dignity
vida de las personas.
And the happiness of the people.
Muy en el comienzo de la fundación,
and at the beginning of our foundation,
fue una diocidencia.
Was very, it looked very strange that we would use Vedic technology in a Christian group.
Particularmente el tema de la educación
consciousness-based education has been a revolution
desde
for us.
En ese momento nosotros articulamos
but we
toda la metodología
put all the Vedic technologies, transcendental meditation, yoga,
tenemos que decirlo,
and we have to say, it was not easy, because it's beyond the normal understanding of our
escuelas,
institutions.
Pero sí comenzamos
but
a
we start to feel
al comienzo de la fundación,
at the beginning
como nuestros jóvenes,
like our youth
y nuestras comunidades,
and our communities
eran comunidades pacíficas,
they became peaceful
eran comunidades tranquilas,
they became very quiet, very nice
y yo pienso que todo esto
and all this is due to transcendental meditation and Vedic technologies of consciousness from Maharishi.
La realidad de la conciencia transcendental.
Transcendental consciousness is the basis of all our success.
Y posteriormente, con el apoyo
then,
de
after,
la sociedad internacional,
with the support of Maharishi's movement,
Colombia, y posteriormente con la organización internacional,
with its organization,
hemos tenido la posibilidad
we have the possibility
to have propios.
Teachers.
Esta es una propuesta directamente
it's a direct TM teachers, teachers of Transcendental Meditation in each of our centers.
Uno de los santos maravillosos
and Maharishi is the one of the greatest saints in the history.
Porque en su
because in his heart there is infinite compassion to eliminate all suffering.
El sufrimiento de nuestros niños y
suffering of our children.
Su exclusión social,
its margination
y nosotros trabajamos
and their privileged children.
Una auténtica reinserción de
we have
personas.
Been incorporating them and helping them to have a new life.
Natural que se experimenta en el Ayurveda, por
and
ejemplo,
this is, for example, based on Ayurveda, meditation, Vedic principles, Vedic recitation, yogic flying, sutras, Vishnu Sahasranam, all has caused enormous impact in our children. That every day, morning and afternoon, they do the program. And they live very deeply this methodology based on consciousness-based education. We are doing even more than that.
Como el pensamiento
because
de su santidad
His Holiness Maharishi's thought was
particularmente en niños del conflicto armado,
we wanted Maharishi wanted all the children from the war to be healed
por delitos,
all the children from the terrorism to be rehabilitated
en cinco ciudades de
so in
Colombia,
five cities of Colombia we have 1200 children
de la libertad,
that they are in jail because of terrorism. And through this program of Maharishi, they are being rehabilitated. This is unprecedented.
belleza de su alma.
And this is the beauty of Vedic knowledge. Can transform the consciousness of the people and make them live a better life. And allows them a full social reinsertion and have a better life. This is what the consciousness based education is able to do. And this is what we are using in our foundation. And our educational system, we include all different activities complementing to regain the happiness of the children.
Maharishi
has given us the most powerful tool. We have 4,000 children practicing transcendental meditation and yogic flying in our center. And suffering is not there anymore for them. They have a pure and good future. And this is the dignity of human being has been accomplished. And we want to recover the ability of everyone to feel that happiness belongs to them. This is the Veda. Vedic science and enlivens, makes the children better and opens to an unbelievable new level of life for their consciousness and their life. So this is this holy tradition of India, Guru Parampara, which we are expressing our tribute. Because those children are having the opportunity that no other has had for a better life. So we are going to inaugurate a school now with all consciousness-based education, a Maharishi school, with 1,500 children, which will be doing all these technologies. And they are going to give us stability, will eliminate all the stress, makes us better human beings. I'm sending my pranam, my salutation to all of you. Thank you. I think it was better that I explain you the story that you see told by the actors. What Maharishi's Vedic science, what Veda is doing in Christian Latin America.